The Bibb County Board of Elections came to a compromise in the number of voting precincts. In a unanimous vote, the board decided to keep 33 precincts after originally planning to cut down to 27 out of the total 40. Some moved and others were consolidated due to issues like insufficient parking, building size, and communications problems. For a full list of the precincts, you can head to our website. That's 41nbc.com.